manager, Catcher Hobson. Catcher's been hanging out in the dugout. Is now joining Baconeers manager Gary Ventola for the line of exchange.
Can't make this up, man. Just another day in the Pioneer League.
Yeah.
Boom.
Here rubbing up baseballs and stuff for us, so we're not going to touch baseball tonight. They're going to be thrown in by you guys.
Okay.
Because we're not going to touch them. No, we just made a decision in the locker room. I guess I'm trying to figure out, we wanted more baseballs, nobody would give us.
Uh-huh.
Rub them up ourselves.
You hang on to this.
But nobody would give us baseball. We came out 45 minutes of the game trying to get more baseball.
Right.
We're not going to touch them. Okay, I'm sure you got it.
Oh, yeah, no, hey, this is, I'm just walking out hearing this for the first time, so next time, say I want to talk to Ventola,
okay,
because then you know shit'll get done.
Gotcha.
Excuse my, language. Okay.
Is Bobby sick also?
Right. So he's going to bring the
Okay. Good job. Come out.
Yeah.
You're not going nowhere.
I'm going to try to speak this up.
Okay, so tell me what you want to do.
I want your ball boy, whoever you need to balls. When balls go out, just designate somebody over there to throw them into the pitcher. Because honestly, we're not touching them. Whoever you want to designate.
Yeah.
Whoever you want to designate, you're not going to make it. No. Honestly, I would suggest you each have your own baseball. But that's up to you guys.
You got a guy there. I think he's got three. So we'll just have them both on both sides. And then, you want us to look at him?
No.
If one's not, if one's scuffed up, you want to make that decision?